I think it's important for kids to have dreams.
As an individual, the more confident you are, the more opportunities there are out there for you. Annabelle was a bit shy at school. That was why I decided to send her to Kumon.
A lot of the time in the classroom, kids get overlooked. They don't have the opportunity to learn and to really remember it.
Confidence, perseverance, independence, these are the things which I have seen in my son after joining Kumon.
She's more willing to experiment and try to find the solution on her own, and I believe that in part has to do with her training in Kumon. We like the concept of constant self-study and achievements.
Kumon is a progressive program that is tailored to Allegra's needs and ability. With the skills that she's learned from Kumon, she is able to cope with primary school very well.
Metode Kumon bagus. Naila sekarang ada di sekolah kelas 4 SD. Di Kumon, dia levelnya itu I, setaraf dengan kelas 2 SMP, dan saya sangat bangga.
Since Harry and Chris started learning Kumon, I find them enjoy them learning very much, and they're able to learn very quickly.
Saya melihat reaksi Naila ketika naik tingkat itu, dia sangat bahagia.
My daughter's instructor constantly updates us, and we really appreciate that.
She's always there to help him in all the concepts of higher levels. She gives me some tips so that I can help him out at home as well.
She loves going to Kumon. And even I love sending her to Kumon because she's become so bright and so efficient and so independent.
Ketika saya bertemu dengan orang tua yang lain, mereka bertanya pada saya, kok bisa Naila seperti itu? Saya bilang, masuklah ke Kumon.
I really couldn't recommend Kumon highly enough. It's been a fantastic experience for our family.
แม่เชื่อจริงๆว่าคุณมงแสดงให้ฉันเห็นว่าเขาสามารถสร้างอนาคตของเขาได้เอง